care of Ai Fukuhara, knocking her out of the tournament. There are a few young ones on the men's side as well.
Three, one.
React, get in position. Oh, off the edge of the table. Bit, I'd say, thrown off by the fact that they're playing left-handed players. Eight, way off the table. There it is, right on the body, finds the opening. See what Hina Hayata has to say about that today. And in game one, she's got plenty to say, at least her action. Always a player should make in celebration of winning a point. Famous all over the country, a legend, sports legend here. Backhand to backhand counter rallies. Touch early on. Oh, beautiful play. Get change.
Eight. Nine. Four.
No, in the fishing game, takes down Hina Hayata. Ding. Chinese National Association.
One.
A little bit less vocal than game one. Beautiful combination, rocket back. Just missing the side of it coming out of our youngsters as well. To take this convincingly. Off the top of the net and out. It's 11. Insanity! Absolute insanity. Ding Ning recovering an edge ball. Hina Hayata hitting it as wide as possible. This is the point of the match. Incredible point. If this doesn't make it into the top 10, this should be in the top. Who knows? This is simply incredible. Absolute resilience from both sides. Focus to keep these shots. And this looks like Xu Xin out here playing the Chinese Super League. Ding Ning running everything down. Hina Hayata just missing the inside out forehand. What a rally. A little bit more conservatively early in the point. Nine game points for Ding Ning. Touch a bit off the top of the net, and Hayata down 1-3 with the serve. Last shot. Prefer to come to a discovery themselves or as part of a team. Unbelievable. Seems like she'd be in a good position to lead it. Three to go. But it will not happen. Ding Ning stops it here in game five.